participate tonight. Like when I say, let me hear you say, you better say, Let me hear you say, Very good. Let me hear you say, All right. How about some na-na songs? Let's pick up the tempo a little bit. Do a little sing along. Here we go. I said a na-na-na-na-na.
I take my This is special for me. It really is. How's my hair doing? Makeup? Oh, this is one album I forgot to share with you people. It's an album by the gentleman who I have accepted into my life. Praise Bruce. I do believe that Bruce Springsteen is the second coming of Jesus Christ. And I have accepted Bruce as my personal savior. No, it's very evident to me. All you have to really do is listen to the lyrics on his songs. One, two, three, four!
Gather round, disciples, let us break this bread and share this wine, which is the blood of my body. Go out and spread my word to everyone has heard of my daddy's grace and his glory. I have no cross to bear, my love is everywhere. I only drove from the journey to tell you to have faith. Did I not say I would rise from the dead if you were 1991 on tour? Into your hands I commend my spirit. Galileans like us, baby, I was born to love. Mm-hmm.
do it.
Feels good, baby. All I think about is sex, think about it all the time. But that's my biz, I got plenty of jizz, and I'm a real slime. I'm looking for a girl who let me do my thing. But every chick I try says, tone bye-bye, you're such a vile thing. They think that I'm a vile thing. I'm talking about my dick, not a hot for my arena. When I was a kid growing up, well, my friends should have seen us. We work and work on a circle jerk with our hands on our penis. But I still can't find a girl, it's 300 pounds our weight. But I still feel great because I masturbate.